Session, North Carolina.
Everybody wanna say shit. I don't care what they say about us now.
Alright, man. JB starting today. How much you got?
I got a ball for give me 10.
I got a double. First start. 10 points, 10 assists. It's gonna do it. Watch out, 10 work. Trying to tell y'all, watch out, 10 work. Yeah, JB on him. We on that. Yo. Swing.
Second.
Yeah. Gregson. Bound turns to number one. Russell D. Number four, Marcus Watson for two.
Back in the game.
possession, Hampton. Defense.
No way.
Salud! Salud!
Last game, if y'all can hear me, we blew a lead, and we blew another lead. Let's get this dub, though. For JB!
1 minute.
Win this game? We got to put Justin Brooks back in the game. Justin Brooks.
That's his fourth.
Justin Brooks. Justin Brooks.
Yeah.
Trey Thomas. One minute.
Anyway, the game was horrible. We should have won by like 70, but Malik didn't want to coach like he should have. So
that big man was tired since the first second half. He needed a fucking break.
Austin? Yeah.
He needed a break at some point, but this nigga played the whole last 25 minutes, and it showed on defense. I know he got that one of them last minute buckets, but that shit was like, because he was wide open. But he was not getting boards, and he was not fucking trying to hoop for
real. He wasn't trying to hoop for real, is what Monkey said.
He just needed a breather, bro. The coach didn't want to get a nigga a breather. First of all, I'm mad. It seemed like I didn't get to see the seniors play. Well, why the fuck Webb?
You saw me play.
I didn't see Webb, and I didn't see JB play.
I know what's going on, man.
And